Hi everyone, I'm Akshay. I'm part of the Yuva Core Committee this year. So last month we had a photo contest from Yuva, basically, and we would like to announce the winners of this photo contest. So there were two themes. One was lakes in Switzerland, and the other one was life during lockdown. So now I would like to just raise the curtains on the winners. So for lakes in Switzerland, it's Mitya Unicek, and you can see the picture on the left. And for life during lockdown, it's Zhenyu Wang. There was basically a lot of response from the community at EPFL, UNIL, and around Lausanne as well. And the judging was quite close for the first few positions, but these are the winners. But not to forget that all the photos have been put up on the Yuva website, and you can see on the top left where there's the photo gallery where you can go and check out all the photos, which were very, very nice, by the way. And so stay tuned for another photo contest, which will be held during December. And we will circulate also a notification for the theme for that. And last but not the least, the prizes for the winners is a 50 franc a coupon for the each winner from Digitech. Wow. And now, just to make a quick announcement before we move on to the next event. This is basically the quiz for Yuvali, which will be held on the Facebook page. And you will find the link here. And this link also will also be shared. So this will be, the Zoom call will be online for a few more minutes, I guess. And this link will be shared in the chat. So if you would like to copy and directly go on to the quiz event. And I think that's it from my side. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Akshay. By the way, is there Mitya or Zhenyu in the chat or on the list anywhere?
I saw Zhenyu was attending the event. I guess he's not there anymore. Ah, okay.
Mitya is here, right?
Yeah, oh, yeah. I'm here.
Congratulations, Dimitri.
Thank you. Yeah, so Dimitri and Mitya is the same thing. Yeah, also thank you for inviting to participate in this event. It was quite interesting and yeah, very pleasant evening to and a deep insight in the Indian culture. I definitely enjoyed. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much for the submissions. It's a very nice photo.